Good morning, everyone. How are you today? I hope you had a wonderful day yesterday. My name is Teacher Sonia. Unfortunately, Teacher Anki has a power failure, but she made the slides for you already. So today I am just going to take the lesson on her behalf. Okay, so let's start and have a wonderful lesson together. Okay, wie is ek? Wie is ek? Juffrou Anki vir julle vertel van haar familie. Did Teacher Anki tell you about her family? Has she told you before? Okay, I can tell you a little. This is Teacher Anki's husband, and this is Teacher Anki, and she has a son and a daughter. And you know what? Teacher Anki is also teaching them. She is a wonderful teacher. So her children goes to home school. You guys go to online school, and her children go to home school. Wonderful. Okay, so let's continue, and then we see what you did for homework yesterday. Wat doen ons vandag? Ons kyk na gister se huiswerk. We are going to look at yesterday's homework. Sigwoorde. Leesles. Okay, kom ons kyk. Gister se huiswerk. Wie kan vir my vertel van gister se huiswerk? Dit is ek. Wie wil vir ons ietsie hierso lees? Ek weet julle het al die verskillende gedeeltes van jou lyf. You talked about all the different parts of your body. So which picture is this first one? Marilyn. Okay. Let's do that. Marilyn, unmute yourself. Okay, you can tell us.
Dit is my kop.
Wonderlik, wonderlik. En hierdie tweede ene? The dat, second one?
Dit is my oor.
Dit is my oor. Baie mooi. En die volgende ene, the next one?
Dit is my neus.
Very good. Baie mooi. Kom ons kyk vir nog twee kies, dan gee ons iemand anders. Two more and then we give someone else a chance. The next one?
Dit is my hand.
Baie mooi. Volgende ene, next one? Can you remember this one?
Juffrou, ons kan nie onder sien nie.
Kan julle nie onder sien nie? Is julle op 'n foon of is julle op 'n rekenaar?
Rekenaar.
Okay, kom ek verduidelik vir julle, dan sê jy vir my die naam. Jy kan op hierdie goeder staan. Dis die twee lang goed wat jy het. Dit begin met 'n B. Dit is my... Wie kan die onderste prentjie sien?
Dit is my bene.
Ah, baie, baie mooi. Baie dankie, Marilyn. Nou gaan ons vir iemand anders 'n kansie gee. Kom ons kyk. Wie kan vir my sê, hier staan ek is 'n meisie, en wie kan vir my hierdie prentjie se naam sê? Wie gaan nou vir ons help? Chevelle, Godi, gaan julle vir ons help? Lutando, Yomi, wie wil ons help? Godi, okay. Kom ons kyk. Gordy, you can unmute yourself. Okay, please tell us this first one. Here, what is this one?
Dit is my oog.
Dit is my oog. Baie mooi. Die volgende ene?
Dit is my mond.
Baie mooi. Nog eenetjie?
Dit is my neus.
Dit is my nek. Nog ene?
Dit is my arm.
Baie mooi. Kan jy die onderste ene sien?
Dit is my voet.
Pragtig. Dankie, Cody. Cheval, ek gaan nou vir jou 'n kansie gee, hoor. Kyk, kom ons kyk na die volgende ene. Hier praat ons vandag oor vandag se werkies. Punctuation. Do you remember punctuation? Here we have a few sentences and then we have to correct the punctuation. Punctuasie. Ons gaan die regte punctuasie gebruik. Goed. Kom ons doen die eerste sinnetjie saam en dan gaan ek julle 'n kans gee om my te help met die ander. Dit is vandag 25 Junie 2020. As ons hierdie sinnetjie wil regskryf, moet ons 'n paar goedjies bysit. Die eerste plekkie waar daar 'n probleempie is, dit. Ons begin altyd 'n sinnetjie met 'n hoofletter. So hierso moet ons dit verander. In Junie, enige name verander ons ook en dan sit ons 'n punt aan die einde. So daar is ons sinnetjie reggemaak. Goed, so wie gaan nou vir ons nommer 2 doen? Chevel, gaan jy vir ons nommer 2 doen? Unmute yourself, Chevel.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Chevel, can you help us with this sentence?
The second number one.
Two. Yes, number two.
Wat is jou naam?
We Boy, must. Mooi, en wat, yes.
We must change the first letter to a big letter.
Yes, and what else?
And we must put a full stop. No a question mark.
Yes, you are right. So let's see. This is wat is jou naam? Pragtig, baie dankie. Kom ons kyk wie gaan vir ons nommer 3 doen. Okay, who is doing number 3? Someone else putting up their hand? Okay, Lutando, let's give you a chance. Okay, Lutando, please unmute yourself.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello, Lutando, how are you?
Fine, thanks. Woman.
I'm also fine. Okay, Lutando, what can you tell us? What must we do in this one? Number 3. Oh, sorry. There I put the... What must we do?
The first letter in my must be a capital letter.
Very good.
And len is... must be... the R must be in the name. Len, the R must be a capital letter.
Yes, and what else?
Full stop,
yes. So let's see. Can you read that sentence for us, please?
My name is Lynn.
Prachtig, baie mooi. Baie dankie. Kom, ons gee vir nog iemand 'n kansie. Thank you so much, Lutando. Now, I see Blessing's hand is up. Blessing, can you please unmute yourself? Okay, Blessing, can you help us with number 4? Hi. Can you help us with number... Okay, please start. What must we do here?
We on the first word, we must put a capital letter H.
Yes. Wif letter. Ons maak 'n wif letter. Capital letter is wif letter. Next one. What else must we do, Blessing?
At the end, we must put a question mark.
Yes, wonderful. Let's see. Please read this for us.
Hoe gaan dit met jou?
Very nice. Thank you, guys. You are doing a wonderful job. Thanks for all the answers. So let's continue. Now we get to something that's a lot of fun. Do you guys remember this song? You can type in the chat box. Yes, so let's sing this. I'm not going to unmute you. because then the computer goes crazy. So I'm going to count and then we sing together. Do you know how this one goes? Do you know how this one goes? Okay, let's start singing. Yomi, your hand is up. Let me unmute you. Yes, Yomi?
Yes, ma'am, I know. Can I sing?
Yes, you can sing. Okay, so Yomi, you count and you sing and then we all sing together with you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, please tell us, you count and we start when you are ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Gobben scores near and done, near and done. Gobben scores near and done, und einmal clap und hand.
Very nice. Thank you so much. I'm giving you a round of applause. Well done. Thank you so much. Okay, I see Blessing's hand is up. Let's sing it one more time. Blessing, can you sing for us, please?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Blessing. You count and then we sing it one more time and then we go to the next slide. Okay.
1, 2, 3. Koppens koos nie en toon, nie en toon, nie en toon. Koppens koos nie en toon, ons allemaal klap ons handjes.
Well done. Thank you. Okay, so now let's move on to the next part of our lesson. Today we are doing a lot of fun things. Oh, I didn't even see the pictures. Let's do one more time and then I add the pictures. Let's do one more time. Whose hand is up? Whose hand is up? Cheval. Okay, unmute. Unmute yourself, Cheval. Okay, Cheval. Okay, are you ready? But count, so then I start the pictures. Okay, who is unmuted? No one. Cheval, let me unmute. Okay. You are unmuted.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you are ready.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you sing and I start the pictures. Please count when you are ready.
1, 2, 3. Kop en skoos, nie en toon, nie en toon, nie en toon. Kop en skoos, nie en toon, ons amal klap ons hand. Yes.
Very, very nice. Oh, I love these pictures. Do you like it too? Yes, I love it a lot. Okay, so let's move on to our next slide. Blessing, and then I'll give you a chance, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Blessing, do you know this game?
Yes, ma'am.
Simon says, Wim Jan sê, so ons gaan dit lekker saam speel. Is julle allemaal reg? Wim Jan sê, vat aan jou kop. Waar is jou kop? Kyk of julle reg is. Vat julle. Waar is jou kop?
Your head.
Yes, it's your head. Okay, so now I'm going to show us the picture for the next one. And then whomever is unmuted, you are going to read that word for us. Okay, so Blessing. Oom Jan sê vat aan jou kop. Jy moet nou vir ons sê vir die volgende ene. Is jy reg?
Yes, ma'am.
Oom Jan sê. Please tell us, Oom Jan sê.
Oom Jan sê.
Vat aan jou.
Vat aan jou.
What's that new one?
Oor.
Very good. And where's your oor?
On your ear.
Very nice. Thanks, Blessing. Now let's give someone else a chance. Marilyn. Marilyn, please unmute yourself. Are you ready? Okay, Marilyn, please start with what Jan say.
Om Jan sê vat aan jou kop.
Wag, laat ek 'n nuwe woord gee. Let's vat aan jou. There's the new one.
Om Jan sê vat aan jou neus.
So where's your neus?
Your nose, ma'am.
Yes. Very good. Marilyn, one more. Om Jan sê.
Om Jan sê vat aan jou neus.
The new one.
Om Jan sê vat aan jou hand.
Very nice. And what is your hand?
Your hand, ma'am.
Very good. Thanks, Marilyn. Now let's give Cheval a chance. Her hand is up. Okay, Cheval, I'm going to unmute you. It's your turn to play the game. Okay, so please read the sentence and then the new word.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Om Jan sê. Vat aan jou been.
Very good. And what is your been?
Your legs.
Yes, well done. Please do another one for us.
Yes, ma'am.
Wem Jan sê?
Wem Jan sê, vat aan jou oor.
Read again. Vat aan jou.
Om Jan sê, vat aan jou oog.
Oog. In Afrikaans, that G sound is. Can you all make? Yes, wonderful G sound. So please read that again for us. Om Jan sê.
Om Jan sê, vat aan jou oog.
Very good. It's almost like you are making a sound in your throat.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you so much. Now let's see who can do the next one for us. Yomi, do you want to try? Who can do the next one for us? I see Gordy. Okay. Cody, unmute yourself. Okay, are you ready?
Om Jan sê wat pat aan jou mond.
Very nice. Om Jan sê vat aan jou mond. Another one for us, please.
Om Jan sê vat aan jou neck.
Where's neck. Your neck?
Neck.
Yes. Did you touch your throat?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Thank you. And now let's give Blessing a chance. Okay, Blessing, please do the next one for us. Okay, are you ready, Blessing? I don't hear Blessing. Okay, let's try. Lutando, your hand was also up.
Ma'am?
Lutando, can you do the next one for us?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, please start. Om Jan sê.
Om Jan sê, vat aan jou. Arm.
Very nice. And one more, please.
Sir. Om Jan sê, vat aan jou voet.
Very well done. Thank you, guys. I love playing Om Jan sês with you all. So let's go to our next slide. It was fun playing a game with you. So now what we have sight words. Sigwoorde. So these words are words that we see very often And that is why we have to know how to read them. Okay, so I'm going to read the first one because sometimes it gets a little bit confusing because in English and Afrikaans, it looks like it can be an English word, but then it's an Afrikaans word. So we have to know the pronunciation. Ons moet weet hoe om dit te sê. So kom ons kyk hier na die eerste ene. Is. Is. So I'm going to say it and then you repeat it after me. Is. Dat. Dat. Who. This one almost sounds like an owl. Who. Fir. Fir. Die. Die. Toe. Toe. Uit. Uit. Sal. Sal. By. By. Oh, there we have the same one again. Sal. Sal. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, I'm going to ask you if you want, you can read. Madeline, I see your hands up. Can I unmute you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Madeline, can you read that first line for us, please? Start here at the top with us.
Us.
Yes.
That.
Yes.
Who.
Very nice.
Per. Di. Tu. Eit. Sal. Bay. Sal.
Thank you so much. Okay, so now the next one. Let's see. Yomi, I see your hands up. Okay, Yomi. Would you want to try the next line?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So do you know these ones or should I read them before you?
I want to see the words.
You want to read? Okay, yes, you can start.
Bas, ek, wat, pei, hoa, me come on yo.
Very nicely done, Yomi. Okay, who's going to do the last line for us?
Me, ma'am.
No, you already did it.
Cheval. I see Cheval and Blessing. Whose hands up? Who's unmuted? Okay. Let's see. Let's give Cheval a chance. Lower your hand and then unmute. Okay, Cheval.
Yes, ma'am.
You can start.
Ma'am, can you please read them for me?
Must I go first? Okay, I will go first. Cheval, I'm going to read all of them and then you read them again one by one. Okay.
Ma'am.
Okay. Hi. Hi. In. In. Say. Say, in, op, op, soos, soos, wie, wie, net, net, te, te, al, al. Give it a go, and if you have having trouble with something, you just ask and I help you. Okay, so you're ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Hey. Hey. In. In. Say. Say.
In. In. Op. Op. Soos. Soos. Die. Die. Net.
Beautiful. Te.
Te. Te. Ow. Ow.
Beautiful. Well done. Okay, Blessing, we'll give you a chance with the next one, okay? So let's see what we are doing next. Oh, it's a story. Wonderful. Blessing, can you read this story part for us? Can I unmute yourself, Blessing? Okay, can you read for us? Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's start.
Here is a clean hill of lorry. Elke dag when they did a grote was.
Very nice. Jori is 'n klein geel wip lorry. Elke dag wens hy dat hy groter was. So he wishes he can be bigger. Look at that little lorry. Okay, Blessing, thank you. Let's give the next one a chance. Okay, who wants to read the next page for us? Lutando, I see your hand. Let's unmute you. Lutando, can you unmute yourself? Lutando, do you hear me?
Hello.
Okay, Lutando, please read that for us.
Yes, ma'am.
You want to try? Okay.
Ag, een dag sit Jori en kyk hoe vinnig blou trein weer
verby ry.
Ek wens ek was 'n vinnig blou trein, sê Jori vir homself.
Beautiful. Well done, Lutando. So this is eendag sit Jori en kyk hoe 'n vinnige blou trein verbyry. Ek wens ek was 'n vinnige blou trein, sê Jori vir homself. So what does this all mean? What does this all mean? He wishes that he could be a train. And he wants to be that train. So let's see. Here's our lovely picture. Oh, look at that train. How fast do you think this train can go? 200 kilometers? 300 kilometers? How fast do you think? You can type in the chat box. Okay, wie gaan vir ons volgende lees? Wie gaan vir ons volgende lees? Hands up. Who would like to read? Chinoso? Chinonso? Okay, let me read this one then, because no one is putting up their hands. Okay. Toe sien Jori 'n groot oranje bus. Ek wens ek was 'n groot oranje bus. Say hi. What is this color? Oranje. It's a fruit that we can eat. Yes, Blessing. Unmute yourself and then you answer for us.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi. Blessing, what color is oranje?
Orange.
Yes, wonderful. Do you want to read this for us?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you can start.
Toe sien jy 'n groot oranje bas. Ek wens ek was 'n groot oranje bas, sê hy.
Beautiful. Well done. Thank you so much. Okay, now let's see. Where's our picture? There you see the picture of the bus in the right top corner. So let's see what's next. Oh, thank you everyone. It was a beautiful story. Now we get to the fun part. Vandag se huiswerk. Today's homework. So let's see what we are going to do. Lees jou dit is ek kaart. Sing jou liedjie. Speel jou speelietjie. Lees sigwoorde en story. So do you guys understand your homework? You can type in the chat box. You can just say yes or no. You are all fine with the homework? I think this is a lot of fun homework, especially the part about the game. You can even play the game with your parents. Yes. Oh, thank you, Amber, for that hand up. Well done. Thank you, guys. It was a lot of fun to be with you today. Your teacher will be with you hopefully tomorrow, and then you can have fun together with her again. Have a lovely day. Goodbye. Tot ziens. Tot ziens.